Today I'm going to talk about the quill stencil and the shape that is hidden in the template. The shape I'm talking about is a cube, and I'm going to show you where is the cube. So what I did is I grabbed my stencil, my quill stencil, and a plastic sleeve, and I clipped at the top. So I'm going to show you where is the cube effect, and it's right there. So now you can see it. There is a cube in the quilt stencil. I hope you liked this video. Bonne journée et à bientôt.